from Hershey to be here. And they're just sitting there, peeking out their windows. Well, I'm dirty. Very soothing. Very soothing. Dirty laundry. This house should be burned. That'll get you out. I swear to God, these people, I want to see them fined for this search. They know what happened. Or he lied. Because I'm going to tell you something. What got my heart was when I saw the manipulation that their son did with those cops in Utah. He had those cops eating out of the palm of their hand. That's a talent. You got to be psychotic in order to do that. You got to be psychotic. And they let the girl, that girl was troubled. I think she saw something, she knew something, and then to separate them? How are you going to separate them? Make her stay in the camper and him in a hotel? No. No. I'm sorry. This is not right.
Where are you from?
Hershey, Pennsylvania.
What's your name?
Marissa Zinitsky.
A little bit last name for
me. M-A-R-I-S-S-A. Z as in Zulu. D as in Delta. A as in Alpha. Z as in Zulu. Indigo and S-K-Y, Zidinsky.
So you came here just for...
Yes. I want to see them. I want to see the FBI drag these people out and give some answers. This does not make sense. This is... Listen. Listen, I got free speech too. You can lawyer up, but I got free speech too. And I'm not trying to be a drama queen, but the more that I see, everyone is reacting to this. The whole world... For a guy on the loose, and let me tell you something else, and you can quote me on this. If Dog the Bounty Hunter finds Brian Laundrie, I'm never paying taxes again.